Revenge, perpetuation, and support of a most worthy cause is on the minds of the Dallas Stars as they face the Winnipeg Jets on Hockey Fights Cancer Night. Scheifele back down deep to help out, and the Jets sprint out of their own zone. Into Dallas ice, Scheifele on the right wing side, some room, they score! It caromed in, might have went off John Klingberg. And the beat goes on for number 55 for the Jets.
Head up, has lots of room, has lots of space. Defenseman has to back up for the Stars. And then it's that shot that ends up going up over Mathot's left leg, catches it on the way in.
Klingberg now, tried to dump a soft pass in the middle, it gets turned over. Ehlers drop pass, Laine didn't have a shot option. He wires one wide of the net. Jets can't contain things, another giveaway. And the giveaway, little indecision from Klingberg, forces penalty. Wheeler again, right side, through the box, again read beautifully by Patterson to break that up. Shot from distance, they score! Bishop couldn't find it. And the two guys who are annihilating the Stars on the scoreboard have tallied here early. That one off the stick of Patrick Laine.
But that is his spot. That is the spot for Patrick Laine. He doesn't have to wind up. He's got that nasty wrist shot. Kyle Connor comes in, sets up, and he gets his backhand over there on that side of Ben Bishop. Whether it went off him or not, I don't know.
Comes to the point, Mathot got it over to Klingberg, tried to feed Oleksiak in the slot. We got to get used to that. Spinorama shot by Hanzel. Sagan now curls up top. Whips one in the slot. Ben has it. Gave it back to Tyler Sagan. Shot saved by Hellebuck. And a good one. Stars trying to get those shots from the points, immediately traveling toward Hellebuck. Right against the right point, and he saw it all the way. Picked up by Spezza on the far side. Works it back to Patterson. Remy Alley scored last game, his first ever goal at American Airlines Center. Closed his hand on the puck, changed the position, and I think he's going to get a minor because of that. Can't win that puck battle. They get it back to the line. Mufflin, one-timer Laine! That one tickled the outside of the net. Johns tried to get it out. Stars in trouble here. Wheeler. Down low, Connor in tight. Tried to go short side high. More room around Bishop that time. And finally, Lindell off the boards and down the ice with only a dozen seconds remaining. Has it rink wide. A lot of space for Truba, the defenseman. Crank money, didn't miss by much. The right wing side, good move at center ice. And Sagan looked guilty. They said they were onside, now a giveaway. Oh, Radulov couldn't get to the loose puck. It's loose puck. Truba gave it away though. Radulov, high slot, Klingberg shot, rebound. It was available there off the blocker of Hellebuck. Klingberg in his own zone, Scheifele looking at him. Feed through the middle of the rink, went off of Radulov. Here come the Jets, Wheeler, backdoor, they score! Connor! A disastrous turnover by the Stars in neutral ice. And an easy peasy tally to make it 3-0 Jets.
And then Klingberg moves it up the ice. It gets bounced around, goes off a pad of Hanzel and back the other way as Wheeler sneaks through the middle of everybody. Connor, with that speed of his, just drives to the net.
Sagan wins the draw, and the Stars go to work. Lindell fed it up. They got it in behind. Here comes Ben. Jamie off the pipe. Perfectly executed play. Ben gets it back, turns against the grain. Rister scooped up by Hellebuck. It was Connor Hellebuck. Ehlers breezes down the left wing side. Shot right on, safe rebound, and Bishop got that too. Janmark cut it off. Off the bench, Radulov dropped it back. Janmark! Oh, that almost went off his skate and in.
Support coming back.
Stars just need a little bit of positivity going here right now. Down 3-0. Jets handled that. Spezza got high stick down in behind the play. Rotund one off the shoulder of Hellebuck. Klingberg up top into Radulov. Back to Klingberg. His one-timer wide in the net. Rebound! They score! Jamie Benn found the five hole. I think Jamie did an incredible job of avoiding him.
Yep.
And slipping that shot between his legs. Paul Maurice has elected to challenge. The Stars did that when we were in Winnipeg and won it.
After review, the call's on the ice stand. It's a good goal.
Beautifully with Stephen Johns, the Stars now. Counter, Ellie, cross ice. Janmark can't beat the blocker to Hellebuck. And to Radulov. Back to John Klingberg. Ben heads to the front of the net. Radulov shot. Ben's right there. This time he can't poke it through Hellebuck. Tyler whips it back to the blue line. Klingberg dances the line. Wrister that hit the body. Rebound. Oh, what a stop by Hellebuck. Over to Lindell. Back into the middle. Right back to Essa. Is Wrister safe? Rebound. Grilled off a body in front. And behind the net, Johns got to it. Played it right through the middle. And Trouba, kind of a changeup. They're in the jet zone here now. Center. Here comes to the point. Shot. Rebound. Came out in front. Not a good pass to Jamie Benn. Wheeler wires one. Rebound got away from Bishop. Another shot in tight as the Stars didn't tie up Mark Scheifele. Allows Ehlers to bring it the other way. Ehlers, nice pass. Line A tried to go back door. Laying out was Hamhuis and broke it up. Lindell at the point. Looks over. Klingberg back to Essa. Lindell! Oh, I think just a mystery save by Hellebuck. Lead pass now. Hendricks is in behind. Long shot. And Bishop, I think, got a touch of the blocker on that bid. Works the puck back to the point. Johns. Wrister! Saved by Hellebuck. Again, a rebound right there, but lots of jets in the general vicinity to clean things up. Here comes Patrick Laine. Curls back. Rink wide, again broken up by Hamhuis. Myers follows it up. Hamhuis blocked that one for Winnipeg. So puck management has been a bit of an issue. Right now, Ben in, Surapy! And throws one at Hellebuck. He kind of ran himself out of options in space. Pass, good play to keep it in. Now he gets over to Lindell. His shot dies right in the logo on the tummy of Connor Hellebuck. 8 minutes to go in regulation. Janmark turned it over to the attack blue line. Another two-on-one. Kulikov tried to float it over. Ben Bishop with the stop. Gets some help, but the Jets have the puck. Another shot by Kulikov. Trouba now, the defenseman. Long shot. Oh, that almost eluded Bishop. Now the Jets will break it out. Connor couldn't get that puck. There's an empty net for him. Good hustle by Jamel Smith to get back. Didn't even realize he got the puck. Extra attacker on for the Stars. Tough play for Lindell, bouncing puck. Dumped it far side, and a slashing penalty upcoming to Tyler Myers. Jets won the draw, gave it right to Klingberg though. Sagan, top of the circle, ripped it, went through some legs. Ariel near the blue line, it gets through Klingberg. Scheifele, bang, empty net goal. That's gonna do it. Didn't get out of the blocks very well in the first period. Their captain, with three primary assists in that opening frame, led them to victory here tonight, Lutz.
And a lot of battles that he won. I think you look at the leaders of their club, they were the best players on the ice tonight. They play in units of five all over the ice. They force, they pressure. And I think the biggest key for the Jets tonight is how they reloaded.